we go. This is 2021 Hit Parade Autographed Baseball Jersey Series 14. This is box 106 for us. We're going to take our owners' names and our team names, random them 7 times each, match them up on the spreadsheet, give you a second to trade, and then we're going to dig in. Let's go do our names. I'm going to copy and paste that in here. And a 1, and a 2, and a 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. There we go. Let's take our names. We're going to copy those in to our spreadsheet. Oh, yeah, I got to remove those, don't I? All right, let's go over here. Oh, I do that every time. I click on it, and all I got to do is use it as a drop down. Let's grab our team names. And 7 times. Here we go. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Let's pair them up. There we are. There are our team pair-ups. I'm going to switch over to the other screen, stick it onto the other screen, and we are going to dig in on it. Drag that over here. I'm gonna give you a chance to trade. Any trades or anything like that, that'll be in chat. Any trades? Now would be the time. Okay, I see no trade chat, so let's dig in on this box. I'm going to move the keyboard out of the way so I don't send it flying again. And I do my best to keep this on the screen for you at all times. Best of luck, everybody. Plastic is off. Mostly. There we go. And you can see there is a seal on the front here. So I'm going to slide the knife underneath that. There we go. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. No, what's messed up? What's the matter? What's... Can you see everything okay? What Well, he's got a few there. Let's see. Let me double check. We got one, two, three, four, five. He's got six there. He's got Brewers, Cardinals, Pirates, Giants, Cubs, and Indians. Not a problem. No, I'd rather make sure before we get too far. So no, thank you. All right. Let's dig in. Let's see who's got. We've got number 25. I can see that. There's our Beckett certification. Let's flip it over, see who we've got. A Jim Tomei. Jim Tomei. I'm thinking, let's see, Indians most likely. All right. Looks to be an Indians jersey. Oh, I appreciate it. We definitely appreciate that. So that is a Jim Tomei. Let's see, where are our Indians? Oh, okay, quiet phone. And that's why I wanted to alphabetize them, because I can find them a little easier. Oh, right on the top. That's going to Raul F. It's going to be going to Raul F. Yeah, yep. I was looking alphabetized and I remembered I didn't alphabetize. Good stuff. All right. Congratulations. Let me get this out of the way without... Oh, I did it without smacking it. Stuff out of the camera, we'll say. There we go. There's my cursor. Good stuff. Good stuff. All right, let's get out of there. Do over here. Get that all squared away. All right, I'm going to list up the next jersey, and I'll get you a link here in just a second. All right, putting up the next Hit Parade baseball jersey on the site now. Make sure I did that correctly. All right. Let's see. Oh, it's raining outside. I can hear it. Almost sounds like hail all of a sudden. All right, Trey S., you are in for our Bowman Inception baseball. See where we're at there. How's it going, TJ? Two love there. That's what I've got so far. I'm still going through the stuff that came in while we were ripping into that jersey. At least I'm trying to. Computer's not cooperating. Not cooperating at all. Hey, Zeus B, you are in for Flux. Thank you very much. Raul F, you are in for Flux. Thank you. Paul D, you are in. You got yourself two teams in Flux as well. So now we're down to just the filler there. We are down to just the filler. So let me get you a link to that. Let's make that happen. That is the filler for Flux. We have 10 left there. Once that's done, we're going to dig in. Trying to keep this coffee flow going, keep my brain awake. Almost no sleep last night, but it was worth it. Went and got the took a trip to Georgia and back. Feeling a little drained. But that's all right. You guys keep me awake and I appreciate it. And you're keeping me busy, which is definitely appreciated. Makes the time go by. Because I want to go see the kiddo and I want to go play with the kids at home. I know I'm a big kid at heart. I can't deny it, even if I tried. They don't know it yet, but you got some surprises for them tonight. And hopefully they enjoy it. Pardon me. Deep breath. They're bad for you. That's all it takes. All right, it looks like Inception has filled. Let me get that all set up. We'll dig in. All right. Now, Emily, we don't have that technology here. We don't have that here. All right. I think I've got this all set up. Now I'm just double checking everything. We did have a one of the things that we used to help speed things up just stopped working. So it does take a minute longer for me to get this set up, and I do apologize. But I think we're good to go. So I'm going to actually leave that on the screen and do this.